I once read that you were called the Pink Floyd of the 80s. What do you think of that?
Maybe not at all.
Maybe they're the Cure of the 80s.
The holy trinity of alternative British music is The Cure, Depeche Mode, and The Smiths. All three of them started out as these fringe bands that by the end of the 80s were selling out stadiums.
What's New Order? Computer programmers or musicians?
I'd say neither, actually.
What are you, then?
Bank robbers.
In the UK, disco did not suck. It never sucked. And bands like New Order combined it with the new synthesizer sound, and they gave us these incredible songs that got us out on the dance floor.